Gdzie twój toporek? Nie wiem. To jest. A, tu jest wyjście, dobra. Właśnie, stop, czy ja już nie mogę ubrać sobie bro? Nie, nie mogę. Siła 4, siła 5. Wielka szabla z... Siła 5. Lipa. Uga kosa. Też 4 potrzebuje. Cholera. Jest coś na siłę 3? Jest, ale... Nie. Czekajcie, może sprzedam złom chociaż. Ej, Jakun! Serio, PW? Aż tak się boisz? Gamer. Tak, wiem o tym, jak on... Już pokazywałem to na Steamie dzisiaj. Wreszcie to nie jest nowy wygląd Steama, tylko nowy wygląd biblioteki. Tylko tyle, bo sklep jeszcze jest stary.
Looks like Vinbar must have begun his transformation. He will soon become a guardian of the mountains.
No, spore piórko. Czekajcie, ja sobie tu zapiszę dla bezpieczeństwa. Nigdy nie wiadomo z tą grą.
More of these giant feathers. We're on the right trail.
To już wiesz, o co chodzi? No to, no... O co, to o co chodzi? O matko. Jakieś, to jest taka lokacja, że... Jakaś walka z bossem, czy coś? To wygląda. Serio? Wigor potrzebny tylko po to, żeby przejść, znaleźć kilka złotych monet? Bo ja robię to jako ostatni quest fabularny, w sensie robiłem inne i to jest ostatnie, co nie?
Over there. More feathers.
Miał dużo racji, o.
More of these giant feathers. We're on the right trail.
No nie wiem. Nie wiem, w co się zmienił ten gościu. To tak nie wygląda.
I need a bit of practice. I need a bit of practice.
Wa figoru, tam coś fajnego jest. Halo. Kurwa. Patrz. Ech.
We found the entrance to the sanctuary. Vinbar must be here. I hope he'll agree to help us enter the heart of the mountain. All that remains is to find a way to get in.
Ach, tylko tu jest ognisko. Gdzie jest to ognisko? Tu. Właśnie, czy ja mam coś... stop. Czy ja mam coś z wigorem? To będę... Wigor. Wytrzymałość 4, serio? Nie ma. Dobra, olać to.
This must be the entrance to Vinbar's sanctuary. But it's obstructed. He knows how to protect his home. A stone altar. It resembles the one that protects the passage to Mev's sanctuary. This must be where I need to place the seed.
No, bravo.
And here is another altar. Are two seeds necessary to open the passage? How can we learn which plant seed is required?
You don't just reveal the secret to your hideout, unless it were to the person you loved.
You're right. We need to find this Sarah. The seed that I have is not enough. I need to find Sarah. She might be able to help. Let's return to the village.
O matko, serio? Ale stoi. Nie, no nie mogę nic. Dobrze, że przynajmniej mam tutaj teleport. Znajdź, przypytaj o obóz. Dobra, gdzie my tutaj znajdź ser? Dobra. Gdzie ona jest? Tam u góry. Ona jest tu, tu.
Sarah doesn't seem to have returned to her village. Someone here might know where to find her.
We might as well try and swim the Great Sea. They won't tell us anything.
We must find Constantine. The High King can wait.
Czekaj, co? Dobra, to teraz poszukujmy Konstantina. To teraz Konstantina trzeba znaleźć. Tego nie ruszymy, dopóki Konstantina nie odnajdę. O Boże. Tutaj była... tutaj był globus. Zawsze przy wejściu głównej chaty jest globus. Zapominam o tym. Trzeba znaleźć typa, co leczy, i Konstantina, który jest na łożu śmierci. Serio! Na mnie eksp. I lecimy dalej.
This is the camp that Constantine's escort must have established.
Super, martwy typ.
I hope the Donegad and your cousin survived the fight.
Search the zone. Let's see if we can find any clues as to what's happened here. This area has been trampled.
O nie.
An entire stampede passed by here. Our soldiers must have fled the zone and taken this path followed by their assailants. This is a sacred place of a native cult. No doubt this is where Katasach and Konstantin were going.
It isn't really a place of a cult. But rather a place of anchoring. A place where Donegada perform a ritual to become Sinol Menawi. These places are charged with great energy. Perhaps Katasach wanted to use it to bring relief to your cousin.
Perhaps. There are bodies, and without a doubt there was fighting here. Search the place. Let's see what we are able to find.
A, ciekawe.
The corpses of both men and beasts. These soldiers fought dearly until the end. Neither Konstantin nor Katasach are among them. A crater, without a doubt caused by an explosive potion. The soldiers might have been carrying them. They must have been desperate to have taken such drastic measures. This blade is a native ritual knife, and this bowl contained a potion. Someone wanted to perform a ritual here. Could Katasach have found a better means to alleviate Konstantin's symptoms? Konstantin and Katasach must have been visiting this place. Perhaps performing some sort of healing ritual. When the attack took place, the soldiers intervened, and many fell during the fight. But a group was able to escape down this path. We need to continue following their tracks.
Okej. No tak, tutaj. Ciekawe, bo tam dużo krwi jest w tej czarce, w sensie mieczor.
More tracks. Footprints. They must have fled this way.
Serio? Nie lubię się czepiać, ale mogli się bardziej postarać, jeżeli chodzi o nałożenie tych śladów. Nałożenie ich, mogli się jakoś lepiej postarać troszkę, bo one lewitują w powietrzu. O, drzewo płonie.
Strange. These trees look half calcinated, as if they were exposed to immense heat. These weapons are in terrible condition. Whatever did these men come up against? Another burnt tree. This path seems to have been scorched in flames.
Jeszcze są tu zwierzaki?
More signs of an explosion. I can't believe that our soldiers could be carrying so many explosive potions.
Nie, nie ma czegoś takiego, co nie, ale mogli chociaż to narysować na tych teksturach, co są ziemi, żeby to się wtopiło bardziej, a one tak lewitują perfidnie, te ślady.
These poor soldiers were torn to pieces. Animals again? Or something else?
Tamte w każdym razie lewitują tak perfidnie. Dobra, ja tu zapiszę sosa. Zapiszę sobie.
It looks as if a group met up with them and took this path. There was more fighting over here.
Wow, jaki mieczor.
The corpses of our own men. But where could these other soldiers have come from?
Co to za wielki miecz? On jest zdecydowanie za duży.
More signs of explosions. But what were they doing with all these explosives on?
Idź po śladach walki. Tutaj coś jest, że się świeci na pomarańczowo. Nie.
There are footprints. Only a handful made it up to here.
No, tu byliśmy już.
The path stops on this overhang, and despite signs of a skirmish. I can't see any sign of Konstantin or Katasach.
Dobry. Krzyżyk na drogę. Serio? Ej, lewitujący. Czekaj, czekaj. Nie, cały czas jest zbugowany. Zobaczcie, co mi się zbugowało. Zobaczcie, co mi się zbugowało. Fajna gra, ale ma bugi. Jak kill-offem. Zobaczcie, jak on z tym biega, czekajcie. O, teraz już się normalna broń włączyła. Lol.
These rocks were broken. As if they had taken cannon fire. What could have happened here? These vials look familiar. Katasach used the very same to stock his potions. He must have come here. I'm going to pick them up. I don't recognize these men. Still more unknown soldiers. Could they have been responsible for the attack?
This one is carrying the letter. Nie miałeś żadnego baga w kłaczek? No ja miałem.
I recognize this sack. It's my cousin's. Oh, Konstantin, what have you gotten yourself into again? According to this note, this troop came from an outpost of the Bridge Alliance close by. A patrol, no doubt. Could the bridge in some way be linked to this attack? That makes no sense. Very well, let's sum things up. Konstantin and Katasach definitely came through here to perform some sort of ritual, but they were attacked. An attack, obviously involving wild animals. And then there are these traces of inexplicable flames. Could it be magic?
You cannot suspect my people are behind this attack. You have strayed far from the path. No one would have attacked Katasach.
Unless he himself was behind it. He is a powerful Donegad. The beasts obey him.
How could you even think something like that? He is a healer. He brought comfort to your cousin.
Perhaps he only did it to gain our trust. With Konstantin captive, he now has leverage to apply to the colonists and force them to accept his conditions. But in all truth, I have no idea what to think. But regardless of who is guilty, I must find my cousin. We can return to Wenchavier to learn more. Perhaps Katasach returned there.
Żeglarz.
Maybe his Voglendai could tell us where to find him. We are also going to have to visit the outpost. Their soldiers were involved in the combat, or at least the end of it. They must have some stories for us.
That trail seems a better one to follow. Katasach is a good man, but the soldiers and the lions have already betrayed you.
That's true, but I do not see how they could have made these animals obey them. However, one way or another, Konstantin is in danger. Let us be on our way without further delay.
Idę na Wenchavi. Zbadaj po stronę sojuszu. Bo tam fajnie by było się dostać. Bo jak tam się dostać? To jest Wololo. No, jeżeli do Wololo, to by musiał się na w białą togę ubrać i mieć kostur. Albo patyk. Tyle. Walalo. Walalo. Następny zbagowany ptak. DBD. Co to jest DBD? Gamer. Miłego gejmusiu. Gejmusiu, miłego testowania gry. A, Dead by Daylight. Przez 5 dni za darmo jest DBDO. A to fajnie. Jak ja mam się tam na posterunek dostać? Może ktoś mi wytłumaczy? O, jest przejście. Nie było tu tego przejścia. I don't remember. Remember the 5th of November.
Colonials. You must have gotten lost to have come this far from nowhere. To whom do I owe the honor?
Desarde. I am legate of the congregation of merchants on this island.
A legate? Here? Pardon my dismay, but we don't get many official sorts around here. Captain Idris. I am the ranking officer in charge of this Bridge Alliance outpost. What can I do for you, sir?
I'm looking for Constantin d'Orsay, the island governor of the Congregation of Merchants.
A governor? Here? Whatever would he be doing in this rat-hole?
My cousin was part of an expedition in this region. His men and his camp were attacked. They nearly all died. But we found no trace of his body, which has us hoping that he may still be alive. Wounded and holding up somewhere, or even captured.
Have you cast your suspicions in our direction? I hope this is a joke. We've had neither reinforcements nor supplies for weeks. In my book, we've been totally forgotten. I wouldn't risk the few lives remaining to attack a governor's camp. I'm not crazy. I'm truly sorry for your cousin, Excellency, but we haven't seen him. And we definitely haven't kidnapped him. The region is dangerous. The natives are heartless. You should be looking in their direction.
You do know that we found the bodies of several men from the garrison up there, don't you?
How could you be sure?
One of them was carrying a note, signed by your hand.
And they are dead. I had hoped they'd have survived and would eventually return.
Explain yourself, Captain. What were your men doing on the clifftop?
They were monitoring the zone. They were to warn us of any troop movements. We have lost too many men to surprise attacks. We decided to take initiative and be ready. Yesterday, we heard screams and saw some strange lights up there. But I was hoping...
And you didn't go and see for yourself? You hear screams, certainly those of your own men, and you don't do anything.
So the last of my men give up their lives for nothing as well. You can think of me as a coward if you like. But me, I'm taking no more unnecessary risks.
Why do I have the feeling that you're holding something back from me?
Ma złoto.
I can see how difficult your present situation has become. I'm certain you haven't been paid either for quite some time. I cannot solve all of your problems, but what would you say if I took care of that one, at least?
A little gold would certainly improve the morale of my men. One of the men I posted there returned during the night.
Oh.
A survivor. Excellent. Did he tell you what happened?
He wasn't able to say a word. He collapsed unconscious 2 steps past the doorway. Our nurse sits with him, but... There is little hope that he will come back to himself. His wounds are extremely serious. He's just refusing to die.
Okay. Sorry to hear that, Captain. Perhaps we could do something for him.
Go and see the nurse. Perhaps you can do something to help the poor boy. I can't take it anymore. To lose another man. Anything else?
Okay.
I need to be going.
I would very much like to do the same.
To teraz do pielęgniarki. O, tablica. Zekiru zgraje bandytów. Okej. Okay. Zginie zwiadowca. Okej, okay, dobra, dobra. To są zadania. Gdzie jest ta pielęgniarka?
What are you doing there? This is an infirmary.
I know. I've come to see the wounded soldier. The captain told me you might need my help.
That is very kind of him. But alas, it's a little late.
What are you saying? Is the soldier...
No, he still lives. But I've been asking the captain for weeks to escort me on a mission to replenish my stocks. I no longer have a single remedy. And now that we have a wounded patient, I can only wipe water on his brow and hope.
Do you know what type of remedy would allow him to survive?
O kurde.
Yes, at least I think so. It's a known potion that heals burns.
I see.
Ja się dziwię, że ten kapitan nie wysłał jakiegoś komunikatu czy cokolwiek.
Because of you, this poor boy might be able to survive his wounds.
Dziwne to troszkę jest. Kapitan bez ikry. Świetny likwid przeciw parzeniom. Na poparzenia, nie odparzenia. Czy ja mam coś takiego? Czekajcie. Dawaj, pogadać chcę. No i dupa. Skąd ja wezmę świetny eliksir na poparzenia? Dobądź antidotum i zanieś je całym żonie. Świetny eliksir przy poparzeniu. Skąd ja wezmę świetny eliksir? Ta, zrób na warsztacie, ale nie wiem, czy ja mogę zrobić takie elixir. Mogę? Mogę! Poprawiony na pół. Dobre.
Were you able to concoct the potion against burns?
Yes, I was. Might we administer it?
Give it to me. I'll take care of this. We must wait and be patient now.
Will he make it?
I hope so. We'll know soon enough. This potion is extremely potent.
And if he survives, when could we speak to him?
Come back tomorrow at the same time. We'll know more then.
Very well. I'll come back tomorrow.
Jutro.
See you soon. And thank you again for your help.
Okej. Okay. 24 godziny muszę poczekać. Dobra. Ja chcę coś przetestować. Bo spostrzegłem jedną rzecz. No co, co dalej z nocnikiem na głowie? To jest zaostrzony nocnik, to jest nocnik bojowy. To jest dzióbek. Jak jesteś w opałach, to tym dzióbkiem bijesz po głowie, wroga. Nie chcę do Łęszawi, chcę... Potencja DSLD. Tak. Ale dalej nocnik. No jest najlepszy, no. Co ja poradzę, że... Że... no... Że nie dosyć, że najlepszy ma staty. No wygląda jak wygląda, no. Nic nie poradzę na to. Nic nie udało mi się lepszego, że tak powiem... Wy, no, wyłuskać. Chcę coś zobaczyć. Bo na stole do krawcenia coś zobaczyłem.
What can I pour for you?
Give me a bottle of your best drink.
There you go. What can I pour?
Give me a bottle of.
Muszę coś zobaczyć, bo coś z czym zobaczył. Jest tu gdzieś stół do krawcenia. A to jest dziwne ogólnie. Szukamy tego typa, a 24 godziny musimy poczekać. W tym czasie równie dobrze on może umrzeć.
Your Excellency, I wasn't sure I'd see you alive again. How did you know we were here? Did the captain tell you?
He was arrested while coming back here. Lieutenant Alexander said he was finally reported by his accomplices.
That lieutenant has some nerve. We know he's involved. We found the body of the sergeant who was to accompany him here. He got rid of him to punish him for helping us, or to stop him from revealing more. We also found this document saying that everyone who knows about the case should be eliminated. You're in danger. And they've already found a way to get rid of the captain.
Most of the men who were loyal to him are in jail. I can't do anything without help. I've been trying to get the commander. If anybody can restore order to all of this, she can.
Here. Take this evidence and show it to her.
Alas, there's nothing in there that clearly indicates who Egon is.
The recent actions of Lieutenant Alexander suggest that he is the brains behind this operation. And we only have to compare his handwriting with these letters to be sure.
I'm going to join the commander, but you should intervene. I'm afraid he'll get rid of the captain.
Aresztuj prawdziwego Egona. Stół do krawcenia jest u mnie w tym domku, co nie? No jest tam, dobrze pamiętam. Chcę coś sprawdzić, bo mam dziwne przeczucie, że ten quest na jest dziwnie skonstruowany na towarzysza. Że on jest dziwnie skonstruowany na towarzysza, ten quest cały. Czekaj, chcę coś sprawdzić, wiesz? Chcę coś sprawdzić.
Yes, why? You looking to have a good time?
I must leave you.
Tylko Yuki ma takie problemy. No ta! Odpowiada ci sposób ze środkiem nasennym. Ja właśnie już nie pamiętam, czy on podpowiadał mi ten sposób, czy nie. Chcę coś zobaczyć. Nie. Środek nasenny mam zrobiony. Ale nadal jest zbagowane, bo nie mogę dać tamtemu tego środku. Aha. No to całkowicie, no nie tędy droga, że tak powiem. To ja mam go zbagowanego perfidnie. Bo ja nie mam możliwości w ogóle z Dithierem. Byłem u Dithiera teraz, no. A tutaj widzę, nadal ta woda jest zbugowana.
I've heard stories of your exploits. Thank you for all you've done. It's unusual for us to be offered aid by a Renaixe. It seems my Tiern was right. You are on all Manawi. How can I help?
Katasak has disappeared. Would you have any idea as to where he went?
What? But my Tiern followed you to help you. How would I know where to find him?
I don't know exactly what happened, but he took my cousin to a particular place. A place to perform a ritual. Their escort was attacked. Decimated by beasts and by magic. And my cousin and Katasak have disappeared.
And you believe that the Tiern has taken your cousin and killed his soldiers? Your heart must beat in shadow to believe that the man who offered you his hand only did so in order to better betray you.
Wait. This is not what my friend wanted you to hear. Perhaps they were wounded. And your master wanted to take Constantine to a safe haven to heal him. We must find them at all costs. Wherever they are, they most certainly need help.
No, to to chodziło.
Forgive me, Donegan. Your words are true. I spoke without thinking. But I do not know how I can help you.
There may be a way. I found these vials of potion on the battlefield. Do they belong to your master?
They could very well, but let me see them closely. No, they are not his. This potion does not seem like any of those my master prepares. I do not know this smell. The plants used to make it do not come from here. Another Donegad must be implicated. But none that I know would attack Katasak. May the trees protect us. Who would attack the water that heals? The earth that feels? They must be in grave danger.
Yes. I sincerely hope that we will find them. That they are alive and well. I must go. I need to continue my investigations.
When you have discovered anything, let me know. Kwa'awelemsek.
Okej.
Okay.
Czyli ten nic nie wie. Okej, okay, czyli jedno, że tak powiem. Gdzie to jest liście? Mamy zrobione. Teraz gdzie jest ten totem? Tu. Pepe. 20 godzin. Dwie doby minęły. Jedziemy. Jestem ciekaw, co z tego wyniknie. Czy ktoś inny się podrzucił, czy co? Normalnie... intryga za intrygą, problem za problemem, dosłownie. Ja ogólnie się dziwię, że Konstantin... poszedł gdziekolwiek. Przecież on w takim stanie on wyglądał jak gorzej jak zombie. No to trzeba się postarać. Okej, okay, dawaj go. Mów, co się stało.
Hello, soldier. How are you doing?
Better. A lot better. Are you the one who saved me? The nurse told me.
I simply prepared the potion that she told me how to make. Nothing more. Could you tell me what happened during the attack?
I will try. They're not really memories I'm fond to bring back. A lot of my friends died up there. We were posted up on the peak to follow rebel movement. It had been a couple of days when we heard sounds of fighting not far from our position. Men were screaming in our own language. So we went to see what was happening. Soldiers of the Coin Guard and an islander were trying to protect a young man. He seemed dire ill.
Konstantin Katasak and his escort. Who were they fighting against?
Dozens of wild animals. They seem completely enraged and intent on devouring them.
Oh.
And there were flames.
Flames? Where were they coming from?
I don't know. My friends and all the soldiers fell one after the other. I didn't see everything. All was blood and confusion with beasts and fire. but I thought I saw another islander. Big. He's the one who took the sickened man. There was practically no one left on the battlefield. I was wounded and I passed out. I came to when I heard voices of islanders approaching. Rebels. I thought to myself, they're coming to finish off the wounded. I got up with difficulty and fled.
Wielki facet.
And you know the rest.
I'm going to have to go and find these rebels.
You shouldn't do that. They killed all of my friends. You take a great risk.
That's enough. Rest now. You're still far from having recovered.
Yes, it's best I leave now. I've learned enough. I'll have a word with your captain. Goodbye.
Wielki facet zabrał Konstantina. A co z Kastachem? Ech. Język łamacze. Także.
Excellency. I was told that you saved my soldier. Thank you. You can't imagine what this means to us.
Please. I did nothing more than follow the instructions your nurse gave me.
Did you learn what you needed to learn?
Yes. I was able to question your man and he told me what he saw. He and his company heard sounds of the attack and they went to investigate. My cousin's escort were already nearly annihilated by animals that jumped out from all sides. A strange sorcerer controlled them. It was he that took my cousin.
One of those rebel savages, no doubt. I knew that they'd be behind all of this. They must have learned that an important man was in the region and thought he would make the perfect hostage. I'm sorry. I would give you some men, but...
Don't apologize. I know where the camp can be found, and if my cousin is there, I will free him.
Like you freed the scholars. You're a good man, Excellency. Thank you again for saving my soldier.
I need to be going.
I would very much like to do the same. Safe journey, Your Excellency.
3 punkty umiejętności. Yay! Mogę bombami rzucać, których nie mam. Obóz dingi dingi, obóz, aha, dobra. Czyli co? Dingi dingi zaatakowały? Ale szczerze powiedziawszy, jak tym był tam Kastachach, to on powinien, w sensie, no, jego autorytet powinien spowodować, że nie będą atakować, czy coś, co, nie? Chociaż te dingi dingi to są dingi dingi. Didigi denseny. Dzięki za dinga, Grasko. No, dingnąłem. Jest 6. poziom, ja już mam. Idę dalej, fabułę gra, tadać. A tu naprawdę by się przydał konik. Lub jakaś, nie wiem... Hulajnoga. No hulajnoga to za dużo, co nie? Nie chcę się z wami bić, odczepcie się. Jak nie przebiegniesz, to od razu atakują cię. O, dingi dingi nie atakują nas. No proszę. To zagraża, że nie ma mątów. Masz nogi. Powinny ci wystarczyć. Zapewne twórcy myśleli. Okay, zobaczmy, co tu ma. Macie dingi dingi do powiedzenia.
Hello.
Rinaigse. There you are again. What do you want?
To speak to you about my cousin's capture and the massacre of his escort. A soldier from the nearby outpost survived and told us that you were present on the battlefield.
You dare come here and accuse us of taking him? Let me throw him out, this Rinaigse and his Ilkdaren. May they receive this punishment for their arrogance.
I know that you see us as your enemies, but we are not here to harm you. I only seek to find the man I consider to be my brother, as well as the man who is protecting him, Katisach. One of your greatest Donegada.
No Donea Exregal would attack Katasach.
If you didn't attack him, you must know what happened to them. I was told that an islander took my cousin away. Perhaps your men were there to aid them.
We do not have your cousin, and we do not know what happened to him. As for Katasach, Andavorst Tire. He died from his wounds.
So?
That night, we heard the sounds of a terrible combat. The ground shook all the way to our homes. We went to see, but we arrived too late. The last breath of Katasach had returned to the wind when we arrived there, and many of the Renaigse were dead. We could do no more. We carried the body of the Donegad and brought it here.
No to super, uzdrowiciela nie ma. No to uzdrowiciela nie ma najmocniejszego na wyspie, super.
We would like to see him.
Why? What do you want to do with him, Renaigse?
Examine him to understand what killed him. We were told that an island native was there and that he likely led the attack.
No Donea Exregal would attack Katasach. You have been lied to, or they were mistaken.
That is the very reason I need to see his body. To understand.
You may see him. But if you desecrate his body, you will pay for this offense with your life.